IBS is one of the disorders of gut-brain interaction, previously called functional GI disorders. And in the Rome classification, it goes from esophagus to the gastroduodenal to the biliary system, the bowel, and the anorectal. And so of the functional bowel disorders, we're talking about IBS, functional bloating, functional diarrhea, and so on. And so IBS is characterized by abdominal pain. That's the main characteristic that's associated with a change in bowel habit. So it's not just pain, it's not chronic pain. It's pain where there's some change in relation to your bowel habit. So it could be diarrhea, that is loose, watery stools greater than 25% of the time. That's IBS-D, or hard or lumpy stools greater than 25% of the time. That's IBS-C. You can also have a pattern called mixed IBS, which is constipation greater than 25% of the time and diarrhea greater than 25% of the time. Now this is really important because treatments are based on what category you are. All of these disorders are, as I said, disorders of gut-brain interaction, where stress, altered microbiome, motility, visceral hypersensitivity could play a role in every individual. But when we talk about treatments, we're talking about whether we're going to treat the IBS-D predominance or the IBS-C predominance.